Hello guys, and welcome back to my another video, and today I'm going to tell you where the Ford Bite 97 is. Well, I have collected, so it's not showing up, but it was at the place where I was shooting. So yeah, today there are two Ford Bite. There's one Ford Bite with the retaliator glider. It's right over here somewhere. Go there and use it. I don't have that glider, that's why I'm not using. And Ford Bite 97 is in Lucky Landing over there, as you see over here where I just died. And Ford Bite 67 is right over there. Now let's get into the floaties challenge, today's summer party challenge. So yeah guys, now today's floaty challenge is very easy. Well, basically you have to land in this OSS near Lazy Lagoon, and these are the only the locations that I'm telling go there. These are very near to each other. There is number one floaty. Oh, my iPad screen is damaged very badly. I'm going to buy a new one very soon. Okay, so that's number one floaty. Now you can like just take this wrench to Lazy Lagoon's bridge. Oh yeah, there is a van. Now let's go with the help of this van to Lazy Lagoon. And guys, stay tuned, today is a very big day. At 12 o'clock, you'll get a big news. There is a second floaty under the bridge in Lazy Lagoon, so you can glide from there and directly come to Lazy Lagoon from right over there or somewhere over there, and just directly come to the bridge. Now you can go to the Loot Lake over there. So these all three are very near to each other. This is Loot Lake number three. That's how this challenge is completed. So these three are very near. You can do it in one match. I'm doing it three different match because I want to hurry up and do it quickly. So from there you can come to this bridge, and from this bridge you can take this van to the Loot Lake very easy. So yeah, that's it, and that's all. Until next time, bye bye. And this is a hint.